Okay, so we're back on this game. And I do not remember what the fuck we were doing. Remember I changed it to a dog at the end of last video. And this guy kept an eye on me too. Wonder who it is. My guy, I don't know you, that's why. So he is gonna help me then. Yep. He freed me. So I have to escape. Yep, I knew it. Wonder if there's anything here. There it is. We're out, just be. Where'd it go? Oh, I'm about to say. He is gonna help me get out of here then. Fucking on me, what the fuck? All right, where are we? He's trying to break this. Wait, I don't know if there's anything here. Oh, there is something in here. I'll be back. I want to check around. Oh, I have to go there then. We out. Okay, I can't go through there. What is that? Souls or some shit? It is. What the fuzz, crazy. Yeah, it was a soldier spirit. I'll probably talk to them. I'm going. Ooh, I almost fell into that. No! I just acted on instinct real quick. What is that? Oh, it's a rupee. I mean, I'm a dog. I don't think I need them right now. What you mean? What is this though? Oh, I can pick it up. What? Oh, I didn't see this bitch. I already killed him. He was under that shit. Okay. Is there anything I need around here? Ooh, that was close. Okay. I think I need to go here yet. What is this one? Oh, the water. I guess it's gonna rise up. I may need it for something else then. Yo, what the fuck? I couldn't even get him. Oh, I can't get him like that. Fucking got that bitch. Fuck, I only have one heart. So he died by them. Alright, there's one way over there and there's another one over here. Okay, so we may need to go through. So let's check this side out first. Okay, I'll do that after. Looks like I have to go there. I got that bitch. I need these two hearts for sure. I'll just get out of here. Really, there's nothing in here. What do you say? That's it. I need something that is a sign or some shit. Alright, we're out of here. So you have anything, but I guess not. Oh, I see. I need to see this shit. Should be able to go through here. Another guy. Okay, so I'm done with that. Oh my god, there's more monsters. Oh, I need to go all the way up there. Okay, let's see. Well, I'm gonna destroy these things for sure at first. Fuck your boat. Don't see anything I need around here, so let's go. Oh my god, are you serious? That shit broke. Chimmy, what am I doing? Oh, I need him. What you mean? You don't have to do everything for me. You're the one who's... Shit. There you go. What is this rope for though? I can't see yet. Is there a reason for that rope? No, I don't think so. Oh shit. Am I really gonna have to? Oh shit, I am gonna use it. I don't know how I made that. We out of here? Do I destroy these things? Is it, oh, I got the three of them. Nice. What the motherfuckers get? Should be good, right? Doesn't look like I could get up there. Let's get out of here. Okay. Hold on, how the fuck are we out of here? So you know where we are yet? No, I don't know. Ooh, fucking smash into that shit. If it would have knocked me down, I don't know if I would have survived. I'm at a castle. A huge castle. We're finally able to get out. Yep. I have to put in the work. No, I still don't know where this is. I need to go to the tower. Anything behind me? Nothing that I need. Look, another soul. So there are even spirits up here, huh? The whole spirit thing's pretty new to me, isn't it? I don't know, I'll think about you. Monstrous birds? Oh, we're in Hero Castle. What? She looks all fucked up. Could it be Ganondorf? What do y'all think? Oh, there he is. Come on, Howl. Come on, Howl. Come through. Where you at? This shit sounds like some antenna shit. Find the tallest tower, okay? I'll introduce you to someone very interesting. Which is the tallest tower? I don't know, man. I'm just gonna continue. Oh, there's no one over there. There's one. There you go. Oh, I didn't kill him. Dumb bit. Oh, he's still not there. What the fuck?
Whoa, what a fall.
Okay, I'm good. How am I gonna do this? I need your shit. And I died. I don't know where to go. Oh my god, I'm about to fall! Oh, I really have to do all this shit again. I'm just gonna leave, fuck that. I'm out of here, bitch. Yo, they're really coming through. There's a lot of them. Yo, fucking run. Get up. Damn, gone. That was close, though. Where am I at? Alright, it's close. I have to go up. Who's this? Yo, who's that? Don't tell me it's Zelda. It is fucking Zelda. Mm-hmm. Yes, he's like this guy. Midna? What an honor. Yes, we are. It's me. They're searching for me. Yeah, I was imprisoned by I don't know who. They captured me. She's a Twilight princess. Release me. This was once the land where the power of the gods was set to slumber. This was once the kingdom of the hero. But that blessed kingdom has been transformed by the king that rules the twilight. It has been turned into the world of shadows, ruled by creatures who shun the light. It's Ganondorf, man. It gotta be. What the fuck? What's going on? It is Zelda. Oh shit, what the fuck? That's a lot. That shit look crazy. Look at them. Oh, that's not Ganondorf. What the fuck? Who's that? Maybe he's under Ganondorf? It is time for you to choose, surrender or die. Oh yes, a question for all the land people of Hyrule. Life or death? And she let go of her sword. She chose life. So the others could survive. Turned into spirits. Twilight covered Hyrule like shroud, and without light, the people became as spirits. Within the twilight, they live on, unaware that they have passed into spirit forms. All the people know now is fear, fear of the nameless evil. Yo, this is crazy. The kingdom succumbed to Twilight, but I remained princess. She is Zelda. I am Zelda. You don't have to look so sad. We actually find it to be quite livable. I mean, is perpetual Twilight really as all that bad? Minna, this is no time for liberty. The Shadow Beast has been searching far and wide for you. Why is that? Why indeed, you tell me? Time has grown short. The guard will be soon making his round. I have to get out of here. You must leave here quickly.